Let me tell you this.
A lot of your elders are actually throwing up their hands and asking, now what do we do?
Go into the world and build yourself a life without artifice.
You're an independent thinker at a time that calls for fresh approaches.
I hope you have enormous success, a little bit of failure, a lot of laughter, a few road bumps, a loving family, and hopefully only a touch of sorrow.
And you are going to be ready.